Also, does the government know about it? And what does the president's new Space Force have to do with it?
Seven seas, everybody's looking for some.